Hello friends, welcome to this new video of the video series started by Avyud Academy on coronavirus and COVID-19. In this video, we are going to discuss that who is at risk of developing severe illness in case of COVID-19 infection. As per WHO, while we are still learning about how COVID-19 affects people, older person and persons with pre-existing medical conditions such as high blood pressure, heart disease, lungs disease, cancer, or diabetes appear to develop serious illness more often than others. Let's discuss yet another question. Are antibiotics effective in preventing or treating COVID-19? No antibiotic do not work against viruses. They only work on bacterial infection. COVID-19 is caused by a virus, so antibiotic do not work. Antibiotics should not be used as a means of preventing or treating of COVID-19. They should only be used as directed by a physician to treat a bacterial infection. Hope you must have understood the information given in this video. Please subscribe our channel and do press bell icon so that you can get our latest videos of this series. Do not forget to like this video and share it so that others can benefit from this information. Do comment and write your questions in comment box if you have any. We will try to provide most authentic answer to your question in our next video. One more thing, we have put the links of all the videos of this series in the description of this video. Please do watch them. Stay healthy, stay safe.